Right, and then, welcome to Uncharted. I guess I actually know what I'm doing this time. Bit of a cursed one.
So good. All the fun. Nearly there. All three symbols, all in one place. Nice. Ganesha's trident. Let's see here. Glad I didn't try to take those jerks on by myself. And behind door number two. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Let's see what's behind the axe door. Another old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. Last but not least, the bow door. And another old fortress, sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. Jot a bow on the map in that spot.
Rebels haven't left this spot.
Well, here goes nothing.
Hang on.
Shit, what was that?
We have company. Where are you, asshole?
Running!
Anyone else want to mess with me? Huh? Anyone else?
Good.
Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols.
Think it's worth our time?
Ever say no to a chance to make some extra cash? Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
After all that, you find anything?
Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysala thingy. Need, probably not. Want, definitely.
Let's get going, there's nothing else there. A bit of a mistake coming down there. We came this way.
Give me a second. Ah, another one. No, damn it. I need more leverage to move this. Oh, this thing is stuck tight.
No, I'll say it's stuck tight.
I'll be right back. Seems to be a lot of these about. Building up my calluses this trip. Shit, can't squeeze through these. Good thing I packed my thinking cap. Similar to that lock mechanism I saw earlier, but a bit more involved. Separately.